fellow animal lover, welcome to the class Painterly Pet Portraits. In this class, we will learn how to paint pets or just favorite animals in general with watercolor on paper. This class, however, will not be about rendering realistic fur and hair and painting every whisker on an animal. We will talk about that a little bit, but mostly we will talk about the science of mixing colors, also known as color theory for artists. We will attempt to expand our palette beyond realistic colors of nature to random, or as I like to call them, fantasy colors. The painting techniques will be very loose and expressive. Using primary colors and shades close to them on the color wheel, I will paint white, brown, gray, and even black fur and skin. The goal will be to create vivid, luminous portraits that reflect the joy and happiness that our four-legged friends bring to our lives. I also included some exercises that will help you to achieve the same or even better results with your paintings, and I will hope that after you practice, you will post one of them in the project section of this class. Let's get started!